Starting to see some signs of hope that this is calming down in parts of western and even central Connecticut. Unless we get a thunderstorm to come through, then we'll start to see those gusts closer to 50, maybe 60 miles an hour. But those regular gusts up to 45 or 50 are starting to show signs of diminishing. Again, you're seeing Danbury with gusts to 37, but meanwhile, east of the river, close to 50 mile per hour gusts right now in Windham, close to 50 mile per hour gusts in Groton. Taking a look at where we go from here, again, over the next couple of hours, we can continue to remain gusty, but then those winds will start to diminish after we get that back edge of the rainfall through. Meanwhile, a high wind warning remains in effect until 7 or 8 o'clock, depending on where you live, and that's about the time that the rain starts to wrap up as well. Taking a look at peak wind gusts today, 63 miles per hour in Bridgeport, 56 miles per hour in Groton. So far today, it looks like the shoreline has been the big winner, but a lot of areas with 50 plus mile per hour peak gusts today. Taking a look at rainfall totals so far, Super Soaker out there too, anywhere between 1.5 to 2 inches of rainfall, pretty widespread. Now you'll see some thunderstorms to the west of us, even a tornado watch in effect to the southwest of Connecticut. I don't expect tornadoes here, but there is a line of severe thunderstorms to our west. You can see that line moving through or approaching Albany, and we'll have to watch that. Most of our computer guidance shows that starting to weaken and fizzle as it heads toward Connecticut, but it's worth keeping an eye on, especially because we still have those very strong winds above our heads, and if we mix those down to the surface, again, we could see some locally damaging winds, as we've seen already so far today. Also starting to dry things out, at least temporarily, for parts of western Connecticut, but again, we still have that back edge that needs to come through. So we'll continue to see this off and on rain through 7 or 8 o'clock as this begins to taper off, and the wind will go along with that heavy rain. And tomorrow looks like a fairly decent day. Low temperatures tonight in the mid 40s, heading through the day tomorrow. High temperatures in the mid to upper 50s with partly cloudy skies. And there is a chance for a few showers on Wednesday. Some of our computer models trying to show a few snowflakes in the hills. I think it's a small chance of that happening. Another chance for us to just get brushed with a few showers on Friday. And then again, heading into the weekend. So it's kind of every other day. Your shoreline 7-day high temperatures near 50 degrees on Thursday, and also closer to the 50-degree mark on Friday as well, with off and on showers this week.